listening for that distant whistle, waiting there, our ears pressed to the steel. Two crazy kids with a one-track mind, double daring all the time to see who'd stand the closest to the wheels. Once the train had rolled on by, I'd walk the left, you'd walk the right, stretching out our arms, pretending to ride. A lot has changed, but nothing breaks or even bends the strength of those old ties. We're grown up now with kids and wives. We do our jobs, we do what's right. Ain't it fun?